Drive-in movies seem to be making a comeback during this pandemic, and now Walmart is getting in on the drive-in fun. So next month, 160 Walmart stores are going to be turning parts of their parking lots into drive-in theaters. Walmart says they will show family-friendly movies with special appearances from filmmakers and celebrities, and concessions delivered right to your car. The company has not said which locations are going to be doing this.